Yeah, so basically this is some kind of cursed POV.